have some form of control still, making our constant binary choices and voicing our equally shallow opinions more loudly or quietly. Most people can't even decide what color to wear or which burger to eat. What does it matter, man? Autonomy is an illusion.
Hello guys and welcome back to the channel today. As you can see, this is Warzone, and this is what most of the content will be for the majority of the time now, because battle royales are really my thing. I love them. The next video I will show my win, not the full one. I'll show clips leading up to it obviously, but you'll get the gist of it. Got quite a few funny kills as well, some of them in there. Obviously you saw them at the start with the whole squad just sat there like a bunch of dipsticks. I got a few helicopter kills, I got a couple of C4 kills with vehicles, all that good stuff. But like I said, as you can see in the video, just been running through on Warzone, just trying to you know, basically get the gist of it, learn the maps and the best thing. Because I find this game is a lot harder now when you have to take into the effect everyone has armour. But let me know down in the comments what's your favourite part about Warzone, and I will catch you in the gameplay, guys. Thank you very much. Peace.
So faceless, lost under the surface. Don't know what you're expecting of me. Put under the pressure of walking in.